Yes sir.
So what happened between you and Riff?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, try not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this.
Oh, almost got me.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
Yeah.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation.
Shoreline? Look.
I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit. Get out!
Take a leap while you educate our young creature.
So what happened next? Did you put down the revolt?
We kept it at bay. Once money ran out,
you get the money.
No reason for us to stick around.
Kinda hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. beyond those walls.
Oh, I'm not gonna jump this ravine. I need to find another way around.
Here we go.
Easy, Brian.
Anil?
Well, I'm down and...
Where's my invite?
A hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find the tombstone with all three, and we're in business. Well?
Oh.
Let's. No skull and crossbones. Nice Celtic cross. Not the grave we want, though. Well, swords are a match. Something to be here. Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. Like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for
a long time. Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
Hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed.
Body, my shit. Oh,
gang's all here. Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star
echo,
symbols?
Echo! 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 I am you.
Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British units.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here. You know, that hurts my feelings.
Oh, fuck.
As much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
Joined
the light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
Do you like ghosts or shadows?
The lights. I'm loving this. Hey, here we go.
Ghosts or shadow
here. There we go.
0-100.
I think you got that one.
I don't like 0-100 like at all. I don't know why. Oh, nice.
That's it. You got it. Looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
It's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot. Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
What? No, but look, you see those crosses?
Oh, yeah.
Imagine being a little
14. Is that a cave? That below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.
There's one problem.
That was skinny, bro.
Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, it's not keeping waiting.